So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a Chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Clain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalo.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalo.
That sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Be. Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. We need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
First things first. Lestalum.
All right, the next time we check out the Chocobos.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go! Where do we go from here?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Noct, overhead!
Shall we then?
Hit it, Specs.
So, Noct, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up. This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh.
Guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like a hard life.
I think it's kind of cool, actually. Depends on how you look at it, I guess. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh?
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. Bye. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talca, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home. I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change? Thank you. to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah. Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. And there's our warm welcome.
Watch yourself, Noctis.
Hey! Heading down a slippery slope? In slip sliding sh.
There we go.
Say your prayers.
She thinks love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
Nothing to it. So much for a little chill. Oh, I got I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
I'm sure there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Well, this is new.
You can say that again.
Let's go!
Indeed.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. Freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey. Knock, knock. Will that can it ever be easy?
Never.
That wasn't so hard.
Takes two.
Hey, where did you learn that one, Noctis?
You ready?
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back.
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
We owe you, Talcott. Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. We ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nox's condition.